Hey, y'all. Wanted to talk with you about a category of maps that you might not have thought of at first. Today in the news. So, from the time that we started telling stories one person to another, it became a problem of how do we expand this and communicate this information to everybody that will be impacted by that? Well, the Romans had an idea. Back in 59 BC and even earlier, there were acta diurna, which were basically the news was chiseled into stone or metal, and then somebody read it wherever they could into groups. Fortunately, there was a miraculous invention that came along that Gutenberg used the tar out of, which was paper. It is a wonderful, light, durable, amazing technology that even if it's damaged, oh my gosh, you still retain data and you can still retain understanding. Trying doing that with digital stuff doesn't work the same way. You don't break portions of it and still retain the entire information. So what news does is it communicates what's important to us now, what's important to the community, but it's also a means of how to tell the story and sway other people and to bind people together. So we've got a number of things that were from early newspapers that would get us back to, for instance, the unruly hogs that caused an international dispute between the Brits and the US back in 1859, to the Europeans want their money back and they're coming to get it, whether Mexico likes it or not. And so they did invade in 1861. Great promotional stuff that when we still wanted people to settle in different parts of the country, Arkansas, for instance, in 1878, or a great warning that should have been heeded that in 1935 already the world was becoming dangerously balkanized and fragmented. So we'll have paper instances, and then I'll have a few things that were actually done for the sake of being included in the newspapers, things that had to do with the early space race. So take a look through, contact us with any questions. We'll catch you soon. Thanks so much.